So he compiled a list of people that she knew who theoretically could have helped her. They included friends, they included ex-boyfriends, they included neighbors. So there's this kind of unknown figure.
With no witnesses and only circumstantial evidence, conviction of Susan Jean King may prove difficult.